My name is Rhapsody, and welcome back to Rocket League with Orbital Potato.
Oh, man. We're on a roll. We're doing pretty well, I feel. You know, we're almost to the pro level. It's pretty good.
Yeah, it doesn't matter what our ranking is in matchmaking at all. It just matters what level we are on our accounts. We're both 19 and a little bit. Well, 19, a little bit to go from the end. Hilsey and Housie.
Hilsey and Housen. And my controller has died.
That is unfortunate. Oh no. You try and fix that.
All right, it's back on. It's working.
Okay, never mind. I have managed to successfully.
You're just a one-man army, dude. You're just a one-man army.
I'm a one-man wrecking ball.
All right. Let's win this. It's been a while since we've had a good win.
It has been too long. I will agree with you on that front. That's centered, but it's shitty. That went straight over the top. It arced. Oh, that's nice. That's nice. I can do some work with this. Oh, never mind. I ran into you.
My bad. All right. Let's get some boost. Let's go and defend.
Oh, no. Hilsey. No, fuck you.
What the heck happened there?
We all blocked right, it. That's what happened. Him.
Good. I'm glad. What? Did you hit me?
No. Wasn't me. It wasn't me.
I'm pretty sure it was.
It wasn't me. 100% wasn't me. I can prove it. I'll fucking show you the footage. Exhibit A wasn't me. Exhibit B still wasn't me.
Whoa, is Hilsey trash talking his teammate?
I hope so.
He gave him a wow. Like, I wouldn't normally. I don't know. I don't think I've ever seen a wow being used before in a trash talky context.
Wow can only be read sarcastically unless you're talking about a Warcraft game.
Actually,
no one fucking says wow.
That's wise words right there. Save it.
I tried. I tried to first off knock you into position to save it, and then I tried to run over the top of you. Like, I tried to push you into it, and then See, if there was wall there, first off, they wouldn't have scored because they would have hit into the wall. But secondly, I would have driven down past that wall and I would have had control over my positioning in order to get that. Oh, I suck.
Yeah. No, it's okay. It's okay. Doesn't really matter. I mean, you don't suck. I want to put that out there. But it doesn't really matter what happened there. It's fine. All right. This is going to be a goal. So I'll just help him off. I'll just help him finish it. All right. There we go.
They're fucking spamming chat. I don't like him.
Oh.
I should have just blown him up. Just out of spite.
Do it. Do it, man. Do it. We're 2 minutes in. We've got nothing to show for our effort.
It's okay. We're holding them back, and they're only getting a goal a minute. So that's. Oh, look at that.
Looks good. Looks good. Housen couldn't even reach it.
Hang on. Look at it. Look at it, though. Right? That angle.
Wow.
It's never before seen.
Right past him. Very impressive.
I can't believe that they didn't save it, but at the same time, I'm very proud.
Right, boost there.
I love sending myself flying into the fucking air and just setting it kind of like stationary so you can clear. Up we go. Sent it.
Nice. Finish it. There we go.
Nice goal, Orbital. It's a really good goal.
You know, insurance policy.
Just
and
put
all
it
that.
In the work there. Put it in the hard yards.
Oh, man. I'm sorry. You know, on
no,
some
I don't
level,
care. I don't care.
I am sorry.
I don't care. I really don't care.
See, I feel that, you know, we're better to. Oh, my goodness. That was.
I'll get my own goals, don't worry.
Oh my, like that was right in off the side. That's quite something.
They aren't getting the look. So you don't believe in first touch meta, but I have proven so many times that I can score a goal just off of the first touch.
Yeah, okay, I'll give you that. You have delivered. Tried for the fly meta, didn't work out, but it's okay. I shall not be deterred.
Have you got this?
No, I don't, actually. I completely do not. Like.
Oh, no, I just passed it out to them. Fuck. We need a goal. We need a goal score. Oh, never mind.
Okay, it's okay. We saved it. Or we... Well, they didn't. Oh, that looks really good.
Couldn't do it.
No. It's all right, man. It's all right. Hilsey, once again, back in the chat, spamming it like there's no tomorrow.
I don't understand him.
I don't understand him either.
Why would anyone trash talk? I'm going to trash talk them so hard now.
What a save. What a save. All right. All right. You managed to center it?
No, not really.
It was a good attempt. You know, it was valiant. That was a little friendly nudge.
Oh, centered. Oh, I juggled it on my fucking nose. Like a seal. Seals juggle things on their nose, right? It's my understanding of seals.
I think they can. Yeah.
Oh, good. I'm glad to hear it.
All right.
Damn it.
Oh, my goodness.
Have you got this?
I bicycle kicked it away. Oh, and then I just basically put it in the goal for them.
Just trying to speed down the field after house and didn't work.
All right. That's okay. Okay. This looks not terrible.
Yeah, it does.
That looks terrible. That looks terrible. That looks. I was gonna get a boost, but I couldn't, man.
Look at this. Straightforward, and then just reversed it on me. I
see. That's one of those goals where you can do nothing about, but there was no chance that they meant to do that.
Oh, zero. Like they would have meant to hit it down outside of the field, but they weren't intending that to go in the goal. No chance.
Yeah. Yeah. It's a real shame. A real shame.
Oh, fuck. Someone ran into me and disabled me. And hang on. No. God damn it.
It's okay. It's okay. Uh-oh. Oh, yeah. I pretty much undid all of your hard work there in the defense. But,
hang on. Let's see how this went.
I'm interested.
Tried to... Oh, never mind.
Was that me? I think I hit that. I think I did. Oh. Oh, man. Oh, man. The shame is real.
It's okay. You'll make up for it next match, I know.
Hey, I'm gonna make up for it this match.
Oh, man. He's got the fucking flying out of time. No, never what?
It's... You think it's gonna be glorious, but it's always less glorious than you expect it to be.
I don't know. Oh!
No.
Hang on, I got it. Mm, yeah, I tried to fly, but I was kind of like, I couldn't take off. I didn't have enough speed. Oh, I just got a fucking lightning bolt antenna and I didn't equip it. That's it. I'm going to main screen. We're equipping that shit right the fuck now. I'm not going another match without a lightning bolt as my antenna. It looks beautiful. I'm fucking Thor right now. I'm Zeus.
Are you pro yet? Are you pro yet? Is this a thing?
I am like a pixel from pro.
A pixel from pro.
Like, I cannot actually see any difference between the end of the bar and how much of the bar I have filled. I am Ibrahimovic? Ronaldo goal. I am Ronaldo goal. I am Ronaldo goal!
I think he's got the meta of, let's make a long name so that we block the screen and deter our opponents from seeing the goal.
Yes, I'm definitely deterred from seeing the goal. I'm never going to want to see the goal now.
All right. See, look at how much real estate his name is.
These guys are actually not good. They're moving like right next to each other.
Yeah.
No. I tried to fucking flip, but I didn't do it. I didn't flip. I didn't have a flip for that.
That's all right, man. It's all right. Sometimes, you know, sometimes it just doesn't materialize.
Oh, is this going up the field?
This is going up the field.
Oh, they put a goalie in.
Yep, which is surprising.
They finally installed a goalie.
All right, I'm going for it, man.
Nice.
All right, I'll try and center it. Dodgy. It hit off him.
It was kind of centered.
That's my excuse. Uh-oh.
I couldn't do it.
It's going straight in.
Yep. I think...
Look at that. Look at that.
That's the whole screen right there.
Yeah. Oh, man.
I was just a millisecond out of the save there.
Yeah, it's all right. It's all right, man. It's all right. It's all good.
It's not all right.
It's fine, you know. All right.
Okay. Sent it.
Okay. I'm waiting. Nope.
Yeah, I tried to take it.
Yeah, some dude hit it out my way.
Sent it.
Oh my goodness.
I tried not to hit it out of your way there. my controller's broken. Controller. Controller, please. Controller, please. I'll never be the world's best Rocket League player like this. No! I just got it back.
Oh, man. I tried to, but this guy was... Look at what he was doing. He was, like, jamming me. He jammed me into the goal.
He's trying to jam you up, buddy.
Yeah.
Oh, this guy's fucking shit-talking us, literally. No problem.
No problem.
He's given us some no problem.
Oh, man.
A no problem meta is my new favorite meta of all time.
Oh, it's like what they say in Dota, isn't it? It's like easy, easy.
Yeah.
Oh.
EZ, too EZ. I almost got behind that and flipped it back. I can appreciate the effort there.
Yeah. Thanks, man. Thanks. Oh. I feel so disgruntled.
You should. We should all feel disgruntled by this.
You go for it. Nice. I was gonna, you know, jump in there and try and steal it, but that's just not helpful to anybody. So I didn't do it.
Over the top of him.
Oh, no. I'm going back. All right. I'm in a decent position to defend. I will temp goalie. You see, that's the nature of this game, right? It changes so quickly that if you have a temporary goalie, then it's very temporary.
It's only for like a few seconds, if that.
Or it should be anyway. It should be temporary.
Oh, I tried to flying meta, it didn't work.
It's okay. Oh, he hit that way too wide.
Oh, right, up the court.
I will be in position in center.
No! Oh!
Yes!
We're the best players of all time!
Oh my goodness, he's the best player. He is the best player.
Look! You actually hit me into it! Teamwork!
Oh, man. Yeah. Oh, the whoops meta is real. Oh, man. That's probably the only thing that's actually more BM than no problem meta.
Yeah, dude, you are 100% correct. Oh!
There we go. See, okay, now I want you to watch something. When I'm running up to the goal, I hit into him so that he doesn't get to the ball. Watch this. See this?
Oh, you PIT maneuvered him!
Yeah, I did. So he didn't reach the ball. That was my entire plan.
We're both gonna be pro next fucking match. Are you ready for this?
I am. I was born ready, my
Beyonce,
friends.
Can you handle this? I don't think you can handle this. Whoa. Holy shit, it's up the field! I'll center it for you.
I'm horrifically out of position, but that's not going to stop me. No, that is definitely going to stop me.
It's not going to stop me,
tries.
Though.
Oh. Hits the crossbar. It's okay, there's still a minute left. That's a fifth of the game. Okay, they're probably not going to be able to score from that angle. That's fine. That's good. Getting it up the field, that's what we like to see. No stellar moves. Is it going straight in? No,
nope.
Almost though.
He actually nudged it out. It was going straight in. Oh, I tried to go for the fucking backflip, but that guy came in with some flying metal on top of me.
Oh, jeez. No, it's not okay. My bad. Completely my bad. I will take the responsibility for that. I don't even want to see that goal. That was horrific. I was just piddling around doing nothing of importance. The next game. Next game is going to be the renaissance of Rhapsody and Orbit Potato. I guarantee
you. I trust you. I believe you.
Right, nice. There we go.
I almost fucking hit that. Like, if it were up to me, yeah. I would have hit that straight in.
All right. Wow, this is like a four-car pileup that's going on. Okay, that's not in, but that is.
That is, yeah.
Damn it.
I was on like a boost kind of like rotation. Like, I couldn't get the entire way around.
Yeah. Yeah, I get it. I get it.
Too wide of a turning circle. That's what I meant. There we go.
Yeah, no, it's difficult, you know, whether you should do the handbrake turn. Oh, that I may have just scored that goal. I think I just scored that goal. Yeah, no, it's difficult to decide whether you should do a handbrake turn or a reverse sort of 3-point turn.
Hmm.
Yeah, that was all me, actually.
Yeah. That was a good goal, though. Nice work.
Don't clap or cheer. Just give me your money. I mean, I feel mortified by that. That's probably going straight in as well, unless I can save it, which I can't. Oh, no problem.
Yo, okay, so I've got the new meta for us. We both reverse into goal and both just defend. We can't let them get eight.
All right. That's a good meta. Okay, that's fine. Wow, that was very well placed, that boost.
Oh, come on, that was going in!
Oh, that is a shame.
I've got the Peace Antenna, and now I'm pro.
You're pro?
I'm pro.
Oh, man. I'm so close. Next game, I'm going to be pro, without a doubt.
Well, let's do it.
Oh, man. This is... We've got it. Okay, 110%. 110%. Without a doubt. Oh, I feel that, you know, that could have gone better, in all honesty. It could have gone better.
Really? Could it have? Possibly, tell me how. Yeah. How could it have gone better?
Well, we could have won.
We could have won. Okay. Yep.
We could have conceded less goals than we conceded.
Okay.
We could have scored more goals than we actually did.
Mm.
Or we could have just done some really cool stuff and been proud of that. But none of that really happened. So, yeah. That's just it,
yeah.
I guess.
I'll agree with all of those, actually. It's a relatively good write-up.
Any other ways that you think it could have gone better?
We could have given it a little bit more heart, a little bit more soul as well. We could have considered giving it a little more, like a little closer to 110%.
Yeah.
Oh, it's centered. He's the best centerer of all time. I suck.
Finish it.
I'm so bad.
It's okay. We're still in a good position. We've shown our hand. We're going to be aggressive.
Oh, shit. That guy stole the fucking boost out from under me.
That's okay. Whoa, thanks for that little friendly nudge right there. I appreciate it.
It actually put me in a really good position to knock it up their side of the field.
It's okay. It only put me in a really bad position. I mean, not like that matters or anything. Jeez.
Sent it.
All right. Yeah, that was... Yeah, I was out of position there. Apologies. Reverse? No. No, I tried. Right. Okay. Oh!
What?!
That hit directly into me.
Nice!
It's okay. It's okay. Here we go.
My chat's disabled for 1 second. It's disabled for 4 seconds. I don't give a shit. I'm still spamming. Nice shot. Get luckier, nerd!
Oh my goodness.
Dude. We need to agree. We can only say no problem from now on.
Okay.
We have to trash talk these fucking get luckier nerd trash talk.
That wasn't even luck. Like, that was skill. Oh my goodness.
No problem. Cool.
Oh my goodness.
Get luckier kid. Oh, I'm a kid now. And luckier is apparently spelled differently this time. Only no problem for the rest of the match. We got this.
Tell him to check out youtube.com /user/RhapsodyPlays.
I'm so glad you know that it's Rhapsody Plays now.
Oh, no, it used to be Rhapsody Assassin. I know this.
No, not true. It's always Rhapsody Plays since the dawn of time. It's no problem time. It's no problem time. Get ready. Drop the no problems.
He's going to leave. He's going to leave. The kid's going to leave. The kid is going to leave.
Look, YouTube, they trash talked us first. Nothing makes me better at a game than when someone trash talks me.
Hey, we're not actually trash talking. We're using the default trash, all right? He's using actual trash talk.
That's true. He is going external of the game in order to try and develop and express his rage. That's right. Over the top. We're just well met metaing, basically.
Exactly. Get luckier, kid. I love that. That's hilarious. All right, there we go.
Bounced. Surely we wouldn't need to get luckier, though. Like, if he's just saying that we're lucky, surely we're already lucky enough.
Oh, that was actually a really good save on his part.
It was accidental. I'm gonna say get lucky, kid. Hang on, send it.
Oh, I feel we should try and blow him up, just to spite him.
No, we just can't let them score a goal at all.
Okay.
Shut him out of the match. Don't fucking ever trash talk. You will lose because of it.
I'm surprised he hasn't conceded. I'm really surprised he hasn't conceded. Oh, sorry, he hasn't. Yeah, he has. I'm surprised that he hasn't quit. I'll be honest. I'm very surprised. Oh, that looks really good. There we go.
No problem. No problem. Drop the no problems.
Oh.
At the very end, I'm typing get madder, kid.
Oh, I told you this was going to be a renaissance.
It was. I'm reinvigorated just by this guy being so fucking mad. The thing is, on the first goal he was doing it, it's not like we got like 4 lucky goals in a row and then he was like, look, you're getting really lucky. No, he's mad from the start. He was already mad. He came pre-mad.
It wasn't even a lucky goal. Like, it didn't require much skill, I'll give it that, but it was still, you know, it wasn't a lucky goal, was it?
No.
I don't really recall.
Not even slightly.
Yeah.
Oh, that's centered. That's centered. No problem. No
Finish
problem.
It.
No problem.
Oh, man. What a guy. What a guy.
He's the one watching these goals. Ever heard of Smurfing? Don't say anything. Just no problems.
I've never heard
That's
of Smurfing.
That's what we are doing. This person is Smurfing. D-ranking at the moment. Oh.
Yeah.
Yeah, of course you are.
Yeah. Oh. Oh.
Smurfing is when you get a different account.
No, but this guy. Oh, no. No. Oh, no, it's okay. It's good. It's a good thing they're deranking. Otherwise, they would have scored that.
Oh, yeah. It's a good thing they're clearly not trying, except for when they call us lucky nerds.
Oh, man. And kids. And they called us kids as well. Don't forget about that.
Oh, sorry. I forgot about that.
Oh, that's hilarious. It's absolutely hilarious. Oh, great. Get another one.
Oh, he blew me up.
That's... Man.
Well, it wasn't the mad guy that blew me up. It was a different guy.
Oh, okay. The other dude. Well, they're both in this deranking business together, so...
Apparently, yeah.
I mean, yeah. I mean, sure, let's believe that.
Look, you I was make born sure at night, but it wasn't last night.
You gotta make sure that you type get madder, kids. Very quickly. Get
no,
on it, man.
I can't do it.
No? Oh, he left the match.
Yeah, they left
the
match.
He left the match.
I was typing it, but unfortunately I had to switch from controller to keyboard. I want to add him as a friend.
Oh my goodness. What a guy.
So here's what we need. We need our opponents to trash talk us. We need to guarantee that they'll do that, because that makes us apparently
invincible.
Fucking beatable.
Yeah. That was beautiful.
My name has been Rhapsody. His name has been Orbital Potato. The name of the game has been Rocket League. The name of the enemies have been Nerd and Kid. Hopefully you've been enjoying yourself. If you have, please click like. It does help us get our content out to new people. There's also a playlist in the description down below with all of my content on Rocket League, past, present, and future, and Orbital Potato's channel. Now,
yeah,
go out there and destroy trash talkers yourselves. There's also the link to buy Rocket League on Steam, by the way, which I heavily encourage that you do.
Yeah, totally worth it. And it's, it was free last month on PlayStation Plus, but obviously that's worthless now because it's not July.
I'm sorry that we have to give you this outdated information. If you have managed to travel back in time somehow after seeing this video, then hopefully that information has been relevant to you. Hopefully you've been enjoying yourself, and we'll see you next time.